original position. Now, move on to the other leg. Make sure you align your left heel with your right heel. Return to your original position. Great work.